I think I can turn this into something I can use. There. I should test it out when I get back outside. Better check on the rest of the Quinn on my way out, too. Get this from my stash when I need it. Vaughn is worse than the other Zeniths. Willing to irradiate thousands so long as he survives. Sika and I have to find a way to stop him. Once I make things right with her.
Walter has abandoned us!
I guess Brennick spread the word to the rest of the people here. That Londra doesn't care about them. They must be pretty confused.
Everyone, please, remain calm.
It seems like the Quinn have some thinking to do. I hope they figure it out and head back to Fleet's End. But I gotta meet up with Sika, talk things out with her, make sure we're okay. that a recording? I think it's coming from inside that ruin.
Hard to believe all this might just end.
Yeah, I feel pretty bad about just dropping that on you.
At least you were honest. Because I haven't been honest with you. Those paintings we saw in Londra's old building. I recognize the style. My sister painted them. She's one of them. One of his followers. I wanted to hide it from you, or hide it from myself, maybe. She's gone. I've lost her. And I feel like I've lost my tribe, too. Now you tell me that the world is ending? What am I supposed to do with all that?
Seika.
What's the point?
Seika, I completely understand why you wouldn't tell me that. It's okay. But your sister? Your people, they are a part of you. Nothing can change that. You have to fight for them. To save them from Londra, but maybe even to save them from themselves. And you will. That's just you. That's part of what makes you... great. You don't have to do it alone, okay? I will help you, I promise. Oh. Okay?
Okay.
We need to find a way onto that peninsula.
The currents are too strong for swimming.
Yeah. And if we fly or take your skiff, that tower will knock us out.
I was thinking, there's a machine that can fly and dive below the surface. The Water Wing.
I thought you said the towers blasted a bunch of them out of the sky.
Yeah. But if we were riding one, maybe we could do better. Time our dives to duck below shots from the tower. Can that spear of yours tame one?
No. Not yet, at least. Are there any water wings left? Do you think you could find one?
There have been a few sightings since we took down the first tower. I could ask around the settlement.
Okay, let me know when you have a lead. In the meantime, I'll work on the override.
Gotta admit, I'm not exactly looking forward to the ride.
Seika seems better. Good. We're good. Okay. Can't get distracted from the task at hand. Gonna need some support for this one. Hey, Beta? I need your help. Do you think you and Gaia can modify my Sunwing override to work on water wings?
The two machines do share a lot of similar code. We might be able to patch together a software update at the fabrication terminal. But we'll need some data from a water wing's ballast regulator and an intact wing membrane.
On it.
Guy and I will prep everything here in the meantime. Stay safe.
Sega mentioned there used to be water wings near Fleet's End. The Zenith Tower we took down blasted them out of the sky, so I should be able to dive for the parts. Might be getting too close to the tower. Better steer clear. Place to start looking for those water wing parts. It's a little snappy holes down here. If there are any water wing carcasses around, my focus might be able to pick them up. Looks like I'm in the right place. Ballast regulator. Water wing. Might have the parts I need. A Quen ballista. Looks like it's still functional. Might put a dent in the snout. The Zenith Tower did a number on this one. No parts here. Huh.
Moonshine. Valuable stuff. Another ballista. Bet I can make quick scrap of these snapmoths. Better check that water wing for parts. One's components are fried. I better keep looking. I'm in the right place. One intact wing membrane. Got what I need. Time to go. Beta, I've got the parts. Sending over the data now.
Got it. And... done. Sending the software update to you now. Once you apply it to the override module on your spear, it should work on any water wing you find.
Thanks, Beta.
Anytime. Good luck out there.
I'm gonna need a workbench to apply the update. Workbench. Time to finish the water wing override. There. Seika, any luck finding a water wing?
I spotted a flock on the southern tip of the island south of Fleet's End. I'm headed there now. If you need to resupply, now's a good time. Once you get there, we should head out right away.
Got it. I'll see you there. With luck, maybe we'll finally catch up to Londra. Figure out what he's doing with the other Quinn. Okay, Seika should be around here somewhere.
Aloy, I'm here. Water wings are down on the beach. Take your pick. As soon as you get one under control, I guess we'll see if our plan works.
Shlong's not gonna help me here. Nothing.
Okay. Ready to take this thing to Londra's Park?
Yeah, but first. My friend helped me make this diving mask. Keep you from drowning out there.
But what about you?
It's okay. I'll be fine.
Okay. We're doing this?
Hold on! I'll time our dives to avoid the tower spire!
Hope this works! Aloy! Incoming! Whoa! I can actually breathe down here!
It's not deep enough to dive!
Look out!
Better dive!
We're gonna take a hit!
Here. Thanks.
Shall we?
You okay? Without that mask, I was worried about you.
I'm all right.
Thanks.
Well, we're here. Let's find Londra and put a stop to all this.
Guards ahead.
You seen Walter today?
No, he's been locked up in the volcano since the last batch came in.
Guess we need to get to that big fake volcano.
Maybe we can find Kina there too.
I hope the last batch don't take too long. I'm ready to ascend.
Hope they show up.
I've got your back.
Yeah. Walter's new world will be paradise.
We're not getting past this shield.
I don't get what this
We'll have to find another
for.
Way in. Londra Productions. Another one of his businesses, I guess.
Seems like he wanted to have a hand in everything.
She goes.
I'm hungry. I think you got snatched with some extra rations.
Forget it. Everything's locked up. And Fedder's the only one with a key.
I know Fedder. A real bastard, even before Londra came along.
This key sure sounds useful, though.
Feels like a different world.
Big creature. I think it's a dinosaur. A diviner once told me about them. But what's one doing here?
I think this was a set for a hollow.
All this stuff for something that's not real? Huh. What was this place?
I think the old ones made holograms here that people watched for entertainment. But they also made an entertainment experience out of the place itself?
That's weirdly complicated.
It's a lot of symbols.
That one resembles a volcano.
Yeah. Looks like it's northeast of here.
Hope it was as gentle as one, too.
If Walter asks for anything from the armory, I'm delivering it. Got it?
Fine. Only because I owe you.
That sounds like Londra's keeping something in the armory.
Might be that building nearby.
I'll kill for Walter if that's
what... Did you see that?
This how you say hello? No! Scum!
We're not done yet, Aloy!
Imagine. Out in the wilds and coming face to face with that?
At least it wouldn't fire rockets at you. They tried to make it look like these soldiers had a last stand against the dinosaurs.
That's ridiculous. And kind of awesome.
Okay, we found the armory. Let's see if we can get further in. There's a lock on the door. And a note. According to this, we need to find that Fetter guy and grab his key. Then we
we unlock this door and open up the volcano from inside the building.
Let's get after him.
Well, there's the volcano. We're not getting this door open until we get into the armory.
If you mean Fedder, yeah. He's over on the west side of the park tonight.
They appreciate Fedder almost as much as I do. You're thinking what I am? Surprise attack?
Wonder how my brother's doing.
Spiky one.
Ooh, scary.
Looks like this one could talk.
Talking lizards. Why not?
Why would anyone want holograms of trees instead of real ones?
Take them on, or slip up a spectacle, I think.
My focus recording. They're even stranger in person.
We'll deal with it. Don't let up.
Mm-hmm.
going.
Lights out already! Them all.
Just looking up for the hunt. What's this?
Did Fedder head in?
Yeah. He wants to personally ensure the dome's security until it's time.
Sounds like Fedder might be in the domed building.
Stay strong. Not long till we...
Lead on. Curious to see your approach.
I wonder if this place was sacred to the ancestors.
Phantom Zone? Interesting looking ruin. I wonder what's inside.
What now?
Is that dinosaur wearing a hat?
I think the more something seemed human, the more it helped sell stuff.
Interesting tactic.
West side of the park. Fetter and his quiche. More guards on patrol. A lot of dinosaurs here.
For Walter, if that's what he
must have been some kind of attraction.
Getting attacked by dinosaurs was an attraction?
This one looks clever.
Walter built all of this and more. Incredible, really.
Kinda looks like a close rider.
They travel in packs too, huh?
Let's see what's in here.
Right behind you.
Raptor Raid, a holographic shooting gallery for rabid Pangea fans. Let's hope the new Quinn devotees fire on my behalf.
Keep an eye out for intruders. Kill on sight.
How could I not come back? How could I not come back?
My sister. Snake up.
How could I not come back?
If we start a fight now, she'll be caught in the crossfire.
How could I not come back?
But I'm so nervous, I can barely remember the line.
Just do as Walter says. Clear your mind. Forget everything. Your ancestors, your past, even your family. Think of him, of what this moment means. Come on, let me hear you.
How could I not come back? Being with you feels like... Oh, I messed it up again!
Relax. Imagine that he's here. Like... the first time we saw him on the beach, feel the glow of his presence. Let it overtake you. And then say it. How could I not come back? Being with you feels like belonging. It feels like home.
Oh, he's gonna choose you. I just know it.
We've all been chosen, Pyrrha. You'll have a place in his new world. No matter what happens.
Pyrrha, Kina, it's time. Fetter, we'll be evacuating shortly.
Got it. Second squad, you're on escort. The rest of you, wait here with me until Walter gives the word to move out.
Kina...
Remember. Fetter's got a key to the armory, and that's how we get to the volcano, and Laundra.
Right. Let's take them down.
Maybe we can take them out quietly.
You thinking what I am? Surprise attack?
you see that?
You could be right.
Not been dead long!
Everyone on alert!